still ahead. Get tight flank out right, we're gonna hold left. Keep moving left.
Just hold this line.
I got right here, I got a nice clear shot, I can see all of them, finding out what they're doing.
Solid copy. Rich, I'm gonna go up and peel off to the right. Same
man. Okay.
We're gonna have to go either straight into them or continue flanking. What course of action can you take?
Over left, yeah. So maybe it's coming, they're hitting this way. So we take this down, take the back route
up to there, we're gonna be, still away.
Alright.
So if we go down over here.
Contact, straight ahead. Fucking contact, get it. Wait for him to come to us. Two contact.
Full security on the left. Hold up.
I got number two. Guys, let him get close.
Hold your fire.
I got my eyes on the second guy.
Where's number one?
Who says number one? Don't engage until you know you're in here.
I got a perfect shot right now.
Two. Letting them get that close.
Why? Because then we know we're gonna hit them. We don't have to deal with bullshit. We just take them out and then we go. Plus, I saw this in like a movie called Lone Survivor.
Yeah. I don't think that worked pretty well for them.
You, Richie, and myself will peel off to the right.
Alright.
Stay very low still, okay? Richie, keep moving down.
Back
That's true.
Next to him on the right.
Yeah, I know. So, let's keep going to the right. We'll come in on the back. Keep security up.
Yeah,
Thank you.
right there. I just don't want to have everybody come up here and have it be a lost cause. Give me a sec, I'll go check it out. Thank you.
Where's David?
got you here.
Glenn, on me.
Hold on. All right, I'm on you.
I like how I
swapped
into you guys.
I'm very impressed to take care of this. That's not a word, huh?
Fire where you are.
Yo, Rich. How you looking on the left?
JJ. We're going to roll.
I got your phone.
Lovely.
Yo, hit that right door.
Well, that's a nice.